she doesn't sing her song, she'll die. So will you and your son and all your kind.
Oh, but it's as one, I tell you.
Do excuse my little outburst.
If I can free your feelings, then maybe. Sorry, Coo.
Silly human child. The jars are enchanted. They cannot be broken by brute force.
The shell. It caused the jars to break before.
There is no way out. Open the door, human child.
Come here, Coo. Keep the old witch quiet, will you? Good boy. Saoirse, I think you need to do it. Saoirse, it's gonna be okay. It's okay, Saoirse. We don't have much time. I shouldn't have been so mean to you. It's not your fault. It never was. I should have been a better brother to you. I'm sorry. Later.
That's it, Saoirse!
You're doing it! That's it! Come on, Saoirse!
Leave those dogs alone!
That's it, Saoirse! Yeah!
Stop it!
Stop it! It's working, Saoirse!
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
So lost for so long.
Maka?
Please forgive me. I couldn't bear to see my son suffering so much. I couldn't bear it.
Please, Maka. My sister is sick. Please help us.
You poor thing. What have I done? I've wasted the precious time you had left.
You must reunite her with her coat before it's too late.
But we're still so far from home. Do you have a car?
I have something better.
She's so grey.
Aye, you must be swift. Climb on Koo's back with your sister. You are a brave and loyal dog. May the wind travel with you. May your journey be swift. For you carry the hope of all the she with you this dawn. Go now. Go, Koo. Run.
Woohoo! Go, Koo! To be all right. I'm going to find your coat and you'll be better. Koo will stay with you. Dad, where is Saoirse's coat?
Ben? What? What are you doing here?
What did you do with Saoirse's coat?
Saoirse's what? Where is she?
She's up at the light. She needs it.
Saoirse. Saoirse, no.
Dad! She needs her coat, Dad.
Stop it, Ben.
No! Dad, then what did you do with Saoirse's coat?
Ben, stop this. She needs to get to a hospital.
Where is her coat?
It's gone, all right? I threw it into the ocean. I should have done it years ago. Now get in the boat!
I can get it. I can get her coat back. I can do this.
Sit down, Ben. Ben? Stay with her, Koo. Ben!
Ben!
Oh. Saoirse.
She's a selkie. Like Mama, isn't she?
Yeah. You okay?
Yeah.
Sasha. She's not getting better.
She has to sing.
I don't know if she can.
Try and copy me, Saoirse, okay? Try it, Saoirse. Don't take her from us. Please, Mum.
She's all we have.
All of my kind must leave tonight. But Saoirse, you are part human. If I take her coat, our worlds will be untangled.
Mum.
And she can stay with you.
Mum, I want to stay.
You so much. I still do.
Can't you stay too, Mum? Please?
My son. Remember me in your stories and in your songs. Know that I will always love you. Always.
Why?
Just though I've been asleep. All these years. I'm so sorry.
I know, Dad.
Thank God. I thought you were all killed.
Woo! Hold it.
Granny.
We're all right now, Mum. We're all right now.
Ben, Dad, come on quick!
2 seconds, we finish this off.
All right. Make a wish and blow them out on three. One, two, three.
Hush now, my story. Close your eyes and sleep. Waltzing the waves, diving the deep. Stars are shining bright. The wind is on the rise, whispering words of long lost lullabies. Oh, won't you come with me where the moon is made of gold and in the morning sun we'll be sailing. Oh, won't you come with me where the ocean meets the sky and as the clouds roll by we'll sing the song of the sea. I had a dream last night and heard the sweetest sound. I saw a great white light and dancers in the round, castles in the sky.